Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today we're going to talk about Artefill. Artefill is a filler that lasts 7 to 10 years. A lot of people have different questions. I'm going to answer the top 4 or 5 questions we get on our YouTube channel or on our Facebook page. Artefill is 80% made up of collagen and 20% microspheres made of PMMA, and those are the long-lasting part of this product. The first question, what areas do we treat? Well, we start in the upper facial region and we work our way down. Why is that? That's where the volume was lost or has fallen. From the temple region, the area in the hollow in front of the ear region, to the anterior cheeks. And when we fill that area, those other areas that most people come in and concerned about, such as the nasolabial folds or the lower facial lines, are then taken care of in a much more natural way. Why would we add volume and filler to an area where all the volume in the face has gone to already? That's made people look square, and it creates too much volume in the front lower area. So we start up top, fill those areas, and it picks up the whole face, adds a facelift, lifts the eyes, and even fills the area under the eyes for the most part. So those are the areas we treat. I don't treat in the body of the lip, but it's good for most other areas in the facial region. Our next question is, why should I choose Artefill? Well, Artefill is different from other fillers. Number one, it doesn't draw fluid in, doesn't draw water in. It's your own body's collagen, so it looks much more natural in many cases. Longevity is one of the biggest reasons. If we're addressing those facial regions, most people want to know it's not something they have to come back every 6 to 8 months, and the skin is not always deflating, and then we fill it, it inflates, deflate, fill again. You get the picture. That changes your skin texture and elasticity. With something like Artefill or long-lasting products, it re-volumizes and stays there. So the skin texture will improve over time, as opposed to the other way around. So those are two main reasons that people choose this product. Our third question, I hear a lot, is it safe? Well, Artefill is Artefill. You can't compare it to, say, Artiplast, that was around 15 or 20 years ago. Artefill has been around since 2006, and its safety has been proven. It has one of the longest prospective studies to prove this. You need to know who's injecting your product, definitely, and you need it injected skillfully, and you need it injected in the proper amounts. But as a product, it's very safe and very effective and very natural looking. All around the country, you can get different products that have PMMA or those spheres embedded in them, but Artefill spheres are perfectly round and they're of a perfect size so that the body doesn't see them as foreign and they look natural as your own body's collagen fills around them. So Artefill as a product is FDA approved and very, very safe. The last question, will I need to be retreated? Because it's long lasting, we're not compelled to do all of your treatment on one day. It's not like you're going in for a facelift procedure where you have an anesthetic, it's expensive, you wake up and you're someone different, or you have to deal with those results. With a product like this, we can address certain areas, see the patient back, and re-volumize to suit what they like. A lot of times a patient will come back and they'll say, actually, I like the cheek. I wouldn't mind it a little higher laterally. I wouldn't mind a little more V. I love that brow lift. It opened up my eyes. And we can fine-tune things over 2 to 4 visits. I have patients come back typically about 8 weeks and then maybe about 3 to 6 months. But it's not uncommon to see them back in a year, 2 or 3, to add a little to a certain area they want filled. But the product itself, we're always adding a product that's already there if they've had it. We're not starting from scratch. And that's very appealing from the standpoint of a physician, and the patients love that as well. Those are a few questions on Artefill. I hope that helps you understand it better. There's a lot of fillers on the market today, and it can be very confusing, but Artefill is a great choice for many people. It's long-lasting, it's safe, and it's natural-looking. Please join us on our Facebook page or our YouTube channel for further helpful tips to keep your skin beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.